grill. Looking good. Almost ready. Covered both base both sides with the sauce and cover it for like 10 minutes. Now let's check it out.